Hornets have already gone nine deep in their rotation.